Hello everybody and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you my 6 favorite websites about videos that you can use for both personal or non-personal projects in your own way. So I'm going to start with Vivado, which offers free stock videos and motion graphics for use in any project. You may use the video clips for free of charge in both personal and commercial productions. It's very easy to find what you like. You can go to the search bar, type any kinds of words, I don't know, like nature, and then hit the search bar and you will find the results. Okay, here they are. And let's say that I like this one. You can see a little preview here, and then all the file information, and then it's free to download it to your computer. Another favorite website is the VidEasy, which is a place to find free HD stock videos, backgrounds, and other cool free videos footage. It makes it easy to explore thousands of clips created by people from all over the globe. All the videos are free to download and, depending on the license, free to use in your projects. You can once again use the search bar, see the feature-free HD stock videos, or here are the pros that you have to pay in order to use them. Another example is this video here. It has some information, and then it's free to download. And here are the license info. I'm going to continue with Vimeo. I think most of you are familiar with this site. It has free HD stock footage that can be used in any productions. Here it's a group, free HD stock footage, which is created by Philip Fright. And here are the footage, and once again it's very easy to download them. You can follow, download, or share the video. Alright, then I'm going to continue with Cover. Cover has beautiful videos suitable for any homepage, free to use for commercial or non-commercial purpose. I like this site. It has some new, and here are the categories. I'm going to click this nice one, so you can see it as a cover or download it. Alright, I'm going to continue with Pexels video. Most of you maybe know the Pexels to be used for photos, but now it has a category for free videos too. They are hand-picked and have enough pixels to use them as backgrounds on your website. Most of the footage is a full HD or at least HD quality. So you can see the title and the duration. And a small preview. Let's hit like this one, a tourist riding a carriage. And so again, you have some information, and it is free to download it. Alright, and last but not least, we have Pixabay. It also started for photos, but now has some videos too. It is a vibrant community of creatives sharing copyright-free images and videos. All contents are free for any purpose. Okay, let's see an example here. Let's take this one. It says it's 4K. It is 30 seconds, and you can download it for free and see other informations here. Okay, so these are my favorite websites for free videos. If you have in mind any other websites, please leave it in the comments below. And also, if you like this video, don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you very much and have a great, awesome day. Bye. Hello everybody, and